238 fight card, and these two men were not a part of it. They most certainly are right now.